so complicated. I have two hot guys who likes me at the same time. Hi, I'm Annie Penny Pony. Welcome back to my channel. So, kind of a year ago, I think it was, my friends forced me to watch a little movie named The Kissing Booth. And it might honestly be the worst movie I ever seen. No, that was not fair, okay? No, Twilight is the worst movie I ever seen. And it was the same people that had me to watch that. Anyway, no matter how extremely bad this movie are, it's coming a prequel. Because, why not? And I thought, you know why? It's not like I'm gonna watch this, because honestly, my friends were so irritated over me, so they decided I will not be allowed to be with them watching the second one. So, I thought, anyway, that I am at least gonna give this an honest chance, because as you know, I like to give things honest chance, that even if I don't think it will be good, I wanna see it with my own eyes and then talk shit about it. So I am now gonna watch the trailer for The Kissing Booth 2. Is that even how you say it? Kissing Booth? Booth? The Booth? 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 It's a very weird word when you think about it. Okay, so here we go. Second worst movie ever. Let's watch the prequel. Oh, I thought it wasn't any sound on, but it is. Okay, there was a little stress there. Okay. Let's start from the beginning.
The kissing booth is open for business!
Sorry, I didn't realize.
Why?
I'm guessing you might have a few questions.
No.
Bring you up to speed.
Actually, not really. I don't have any questions.
Noah and I spent the whole summer together.
Yeah, good for
then,
you.
Exactly 27 days ago, my heart flew off to Harvard. I miss you, jerk.
I miss you more.
And here I am, first day of senior year.
She had better hair in this movie.
So many beautiful girls at Harvard.
Experienced girls?
Sorry about you and Noah.
We didn't break up, though.
With different zip codes, breakups are basically automatic.
Automatic. Sometimes I hate high school.
And you guy Marco?
He is seriously luscious.
The OMGs literally described 100 different ways Marco is a snack.
Nice to meet you. But I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna go get myself a snack.
Very funny.
So there's a new guy. Of course there's a new guy.
Lee and I have dreamed of going to Berkeley. Ever since we found out that's where our moms became besties.
You're gonna love it there.
Maybe you can come to school here with me.
This is definitely a problem.
Need a hand?
Hell no.
Need Marco for the booth.
Why?
Everyone's obsessed with him. You get him, everyone else will just fall in line.
We're wondering if you'd be one
for
of
what?
Our sisters this year. Don't you believe in charity?
Standing here talking to you.
Okay, that one was good.
To Tufts, Boston College, and Harvard.
Brilliant!
What the hell?
But she can apply to any school she wants, you jerk!
So it's worth changing all of your plans for him.
I love this city.
I love this girl. Do you think you and Noah were meant to be together?
I always thought we were.
I'm sorry I went out and left my phone at home.
Who'd you go with?
Just some of the guys. Oh, I'm asking you to trust me. If I found someone smart, funny, and like the same stuff I like...
Wait, what the hell happened there? What the hell stuff was
as soon as I start to figure out one thing... Something... Or someone changes and makes me question everything.
I hate girls like her.
Oh boy.
Okay, Okay, I did it. I was a good person and I gave it an honest chance. Okay, I just want to start off with saying I actually kind of hate girls like her. I don't remember her name, but anyway. Because, like, in what I can see here, now she has two guys that want her. And also, why do every freaking movie have to go that way? Why can we never just have two people they are in love? That's enough complicated as it is. But no, she's gonna have two guys. And I hate this so much. And I hate this kind of girls who are like, my life is so complicated. I have two hot guys who likes me at the same time. And also this other thing that I'm not hating on it, but I kind of like, it's so pathetic. And this is those OMG girls. Because it's all clear that they just trying to make the new Mean Girls. And face it, they're never gonna be a new Mean Girls. Mean Girls was there back then, one at a time happening in history.
Never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before, unafraid to reference or not reference, put it in a blender, shit on it, vomit on it, eat it, give birth to it.
We will never see it again. No one will never gonna do anything that would be even close to what Mean Girls was. So to have all this like OMG girls, and there are so many versions of this nowadays, it's just pathetic. Like, do something new. If you want to have like a group with Mean Girls, sure, do it. Don't try to name it and do something about it. Like, oh, I get so irritated by that. Anyway, except this, I can't really tell if it looks better or worse than the first movie. I have to say, I don't know if that is just me or if this trailer is a little bad made, because I feel like I really tried, but I just can't really get what this is about. I feel like they show something's there about something, and then something's there, and then that, and that, and back to the first thing, and like just one big mess of this trailer, I have to say. But perhaps that was me who just didn't understand, but I truly tried to understand this, and I'm like, so many things happen at the same time, so like, but what is even this movie gonna be about? But except that, am I gonna watch this? Well, not if I can avoid it. But yeah, this was my reaction on that anyway. And if you now happen to be one of those people who likes the Kissing Booth, what's wrong with you? Have a great day and thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to my channel. It makes me super happy and it really helps me. So please consider it. Bye.